Lock Sulley Pop? Welcome to Funko Force, and in today's video, I will be reviewing the Flock Sulley Pop. So this is an Amazon exclusive pop of Sulley. This is from the older Monsters, Inc. wave that they made just like last year. And I do want to get all of these. I still need Roz and Boo, but those, I know they're on Amazon, so I should be getting them soon. And maybe I'll do reviews on the channel, because we're trying to do more of these singular pop reviews, so you can expect to see a few from me and Ethan in the near future. So this one is an Amazon exclusive, but funny story, it actually was supposed to be Toys R Us exclusive, but it released around the time when they were going out of business, so they had to switch it over to Amazon. And this pop's almost a year old, because it was for Amazon Prime Day last year. And it's almost Amazon Prime Day this year in a few days. So I will show you a good look. I cannot speak. I'll give you a good look at this pop in our new review spot that was just finished. So yeah, I'll see you there. Oh, and welcome to the new review spot. I will start doing my pop reviews here, starting first with this new Sulley pop that is from Amazon. Actually, the only Flocked pop so far to use the green Flock sticker. The other ones are like a pink or red, basically. And so this is from Disney Pixar Monsters, Inc., number 385 in the Disney line. Again, this is Flocked. Here's the side of the box. Not much detailing. And then on the back, you can see the other ones in the set. So this is an Amazon exclusive. But we just so happened to order something the same day this was coming in. So I don't think they did, like, as well as they would have shipped if it was just by itself. So it did have quite a bit of box damage, like you can see here. Looks pretty good from the front, so I can't complain too much. But that's kind of annoying, and that's why I'm kind of hesitant to buy pops off Amazon. Just because they don't ship in, like, sorter boxes. They just like kind of just put them in a box. But yeah, without further ado, let's take it out of the box.
Here's the pop out of the box.
And something you'll realize is this is a very big pop. So you're really getting your money's worth, because this was only around just a little over $9 on Amazon for me. Retailing for $8.78, I'm pretty sure, but then with tax it comes out to over $9. But so first you have these horns, which aren't Flocked because that would be kind of weird. But they have a very nice design, kind of look like a croissant or something like that. But then you have both of those. Then he has his eyebrows, which are just like rectangles. His pop eyes, which are very glossy. And then his little nose, which I don't really remember him having a nose, but yeah, I guess he does. Then he has two teeth, and his head is like really big. It's like probably over half of his body, which is kind of weird. But, I mean, the flocking is honestly really nice. Then you have his hands with his fingernails. He's kind of, like, waving, like, hello. And then you have hair right here. And then all these purple dots are really nice, because it looks a lot more realistic when it's flocked, because he's, a furry character. Whereas if it was just the normal vinyl one, then it would look a little weird. But he has these spikes going all the way down onto his tail. And yeah, I think this is a very nice pop. Definitely I recommend it if you did like Monsters, Inc. And it's huge, so you're definitely getting your money worth. So my only complaint is that the box was kind of damaged, but it was a good price for a good pop. So that's it with this very short video. Hope you enjoyed, and Funko Force out.